Hey, I'm Arnie Kurtz, owner of Arnie's Overused Cars. Are you tired of paying too much for a new car? Or hell, even a used one? Now you don't have to worry about that. All of our cars are priced $500 or less.
Mr. Kurtz, I don't think it's a good idea to price a car lower than a washing machine.
Shut up, Danny, it's fine. Anyways, I'm pretty drunk right now, and here are the 5 cars on sale for 20% off this week. Our first car on sale is this 1994 Chevrolet Caprice wagon we found in the river. If you ever wanted a car with a wrap that makes it look like it was submerged in a river for like 15 years, well now you can, but this one was actually submerged in a river. Okay, Danny, start up the engine.
I don't think it's a good idea to start a waterlogged engine, Mr. Kurtz.
God damn it, Danny, just start the engine.
Mr. Kurtz, it won't start.
Oh, well this car is at 15% off because of the broken engine. Our next car is a 2001 Ford Focus we bought from some crackhead in Snydertown. It runs decently, it just has cigarette burns all over the seats and the front bumper is crumpled up like my divorce papers.
Aren't you going to tell them about that one flaw with the car?
What are you- Oh right, I forgot about that. So the starter on this car is broken. You have to push it in neutral to get started, then get in and start the engine. Wanna show him, Danny?
Mr. Kurtz, I'm not pushing a 3,000-pound car.
Okay. Car number 3 is this 2004 Oldsmobile Alero. It's in good condition, but the back seat is pretty messy with all the Burger King bags and shedded dog fur. The driver's seat also has this unnecessary anime seat cover.
What the hell are you doing with my car?
Oh, shit, that's your car?
Yeah, you're definitely not selling it. I paid good money for that thing.
Oh, then there's only 4 cars for sale, I guess. Our next car is this 2002 Chevrolet Astro, and it's actually in pretty good condition. There's just a huge dent in one of the rear doors. You could do anything with this van. Use it for a huge family. Use it to transport equipment for your crappy bands you made with your friends in high school. Cover up the windows and lure kids into it. There's so many possibilities. Hey Danny, you're the apprentice, so how about you present the last car?
Sure. The last car on sale is this 1974 Ford Pinto. It's just a bit rusty around the wheel wells.
This was actually my first car, Danny. Got it for my 16th birthday.
Why are you selling it then?
You know, just thought I'd pass it on to someone else. The engine hasn't been started in a while. Test it. Oh, son of a bitch! If you want to get in on some of these sweet deals, you can find us on Route 225 in Treverton. You won't get to Mars in these overused cars. Arnie Kurtz, signing out.